If you get easily offended, click off right now as this video is not for you. Enjoy.
Right, okay. So then, Fantic, what I want from you is I want you to find these 9 things on Omegle, my friend.
Okay.
So I've got a person over 30 years old.
Right.
We need some siblings.
Okay.
We need someone with a wig, someone with pajamas, someone with LED lights, someone with headphones on, someone with dreadlocks, a ginger person, and last but not least, a fairy.
Oh, well, fuck. And there's a twist, mate.
What's the twist?
I only have an hour to do it.
I can't, I don't know if you're going to get this done, my friend.
I just lagged. Alright, so to sum it all up, basically these 9 items on screen I have to find in less than an hour. And if I don't find them in less than an hour, then basically I fucking explode. Alright, I fucking die. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you do, please give a like and subscribe. And yeah, fuck off. It's in my hole, mate. Oh, I like your dog. It's gonna die soon.
Huh?
Your dog's gonna die soon.
Why the fuck does everybody keep saying that to me?
I mean, listen to the fucker. He's dead.
He's a French bulldog.
I don't give a shit. Are you 2 siblings?
Are you siblings or dating?
Are you siblings? Hey. How old are you? Alright. Headphones.
Yes.
You got headphones.
Oh my god.
Wait, is he ginger?
Touch glass.
Wait, are you ginger?
Yeah, I am.
For real?
Yeah.
Yeah, delete it. Yeah.
Oh.
How old are you? Oi.
Años tienes.
Alright, yo, bitch. Does that count as LEDs?
I don't know, it was a lamp on it.
Oh, like, fuck you.
Need like some strip lights or something.
Ha!
Bro, dreads!
Yes! Yeah. R-Truth come through! Let's go!
Bad. Harold don't want to know on fleet. We can't let it so close.
Shut up!
I've just been insulted.
Have you actually? Yeah, by who?
That's
bro?
Are you struggling with the accent of British?
What the fuck? Play Minecraft, I can hear a zombie. Yeah. Your teeth look like Minecraft quartz blocks. Harry Potter.
I'm over here stroking my dick.
Yo, how's my phone?
Hello, are you 2 brothers?
Nah, me and this guy don't.
Oh my god!
Take it up the list. No, hey bitch, how old are you?
11.
You're not allowed to do that. You're too young.
Shut up.
Oh,
pajamas.
Pajamas. You're in pajamas.
Because I'm in my sleepover.
Pajamas. Yep. Take it off. Fucking hell, man. Yeah, geez, we're in a fucking vest. I would skip you, but I like the look on the bit. I like it. Oh god.
Show me some cock. Oh yes. Yes, give him back!
Ginger! Yeah!
You already had that, boss.
You literally got no life.
You actually pissed her off.
Yeah, no, I know I have no life. Stop playing with your minions.
We don't have much time, mate.
Oh, is he? Oh, yeah, fuck. Anyway, I gotta go.
Cool, bye.
Safe your tramp. I hope your baby has a good life.
Hope the acne clears up on your face.
hope your granddad fucking... No, that's really bad. I can't put any of that in. Jeppo, Paris Fury on the scene.
Mate.
Beckham, yeah, cool. How old are you?
I'm old, why?
Because I need to find somebody above the age of 30.
I'm above the age of 30.
Say, like, swear.
I swear to God.
I love you.
Why would you say that?
I'm 14, just say it back, it's all good.
I'm not fucking saying that.
This is my only purpose in life.
What's your only purpose in life, buddy?
To chat to a woman, get their snap, and then never speak to them again.
Is it the other way around? Like, they don't speak to you again?
Hence, put that...
Put that mask on.
Put it on.
Yeah, please. Nah, please, bro, please.
My head isn't fat enough, though.
Oh, no, I don't care to chuck it on, bro.
It's so big on me.
Yes. Yes. Right, what's that count as? Fury?
Well, when we count it, that's a wig. It's got a hero. It's got artificial hero.
Yeah.
All right, come on. Yeah. I just need to find an absolute spacker of a gen of our generation.
We have 27 minutes left.
20 minutes later.
How have we actually failed that?
Oh, people are more normal than we think.
No.
Like, they're older than... Like, you didn't find much 13-year-olds, and that's your best bet. I guarantee you go on Omegle for 5 minutes, you're fine.
I'm not putting myself through that trauma, though.
No, I wouldn't.
Well, we lost, mate.
Yeah, she wasted 10 minutes talking to that one girl.
You literally sat there, got no life.
You actually pissed her off.
Yeah, no, I know I have no life. Yeah, fuck her, fuck her, baby.
When you have finished recording, you may hang up or press 1 for more options.
Don't get it.
Pretty look, you tried to run, but you were too slow. I whipped out my gun, I tried to fuck you, you said no, but...
I'm over here stroking my dick, I got lotion on my dick right now, I'm just stroking my shit. I'm horny as fuck, man, I'm a freak, man.